Yeah, and again, yeah, first one gonna be through points, and then shake, 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 and then through continuous. Yeah, okay, let's go. And one, two, three, four. Tiki, 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 points. Boom, boom, boom. And boom, 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 boom. And tiki, tiki. Tiki 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 woom pam pam pa and woom pam pam pa. Yes, and when you go with the continuous one, I want you to apply impulse dynamic. It means that your first section gonna be the fastest. Woom pam pam pa. And then as you go up, the fastest will be with your hips. Woom pam. And then everything else is just following that original impulse. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four. Into Botafogo, we have left foot point and again close forward, we have spot turn to the left, and then we have three step turn to the left with a nice progression ending with the rondi. Good, now with the count. 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 and 6 and 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 and 6 and 7 8. Okay, good. 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 and 6 and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. And full tempo. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8.